What's up, yo? So, guys, let's talk. Let's talk. So now, oh, this food is good. This food is good. So, guys, let's talk about. Yes, Dembele. Barcelona has officially signed Dembele for 124.7 million dollars. 124.7 million dollars. Okay, 105 euros. You feel me? So this guy, this 20 years old guy, this 20-year-old dude, is the second most expensive player ever. Ousmane Dembele. Wow. Wow. For 124.7 million dollars. She second most expensive player ever signed. Wow, that's crazy. Now, this guy is pretty young. You know, he's a young player. You know, at the age of 20, he's only 20 years old. Okay, he's pretty young. So let's go. Okay, let's get this. Barcelona and Dortmund have reached an agreement for the transfer of Ousmane Dembele for 105 euro. So in US, that's 124.7 million dollars. Plus add-ons, the player will sign a 5-year contract, and his buyout clause is set at damn 400 million euros. Wow, man, this is crazy, yo. Now, people are having mixed feeling because he's young, okay? I mean, he's a good player at the age of 20. He's a pretty good young player, but 127, I mean 124.7 million euros for this dude, to me, it's too much money. For me, it's too much money, man. Way too much money. Way too much money. Okay. That's crazy, man. Barcelona. Why? So let's go on Facebook and see the reaction of other people, okay? Let's see what they're saying. Okay, so my computer is acting up. You know what? Let me just type this in. Go to FC Bass. Okay. That's crazy, man. That's crazy. That's crazy amount of money. Very crazy amount of bread. Look at this shit. Let's see the comments. The fuck is the comment at? All right. 16,000 comments, eh? Look at this. Dembele is better than Neymar for a record. He is okay, but whatever. I can't believe this Barca signing player. I don't know, man. Well, let's see what he can do. Let's see what he can do, guys. Let's see what Dembele can do. Okay? He's young. He's a good player. So let's see what he can do. Let's see what this guy can do. You know what I'm saying? Let's see what this guy can do. But for now, I'm gonna hold my judgment and wait and see what he can do on the pitch. Because at the end of the day, if he can prove to me that he,
The fuck?
okay, at the end of the day, if he can prove that he is worth 124.7 million dollars, then hey, that's great, you know what I'm saying? So let's see, guys. Listen, let's hold on, okay? Let's wait, okay? It's early now, let's wait. Let's give him time to show what he can do. Let's give him time, okay? Let's give him time because now it's too early. But that money, man, you better play good boy. Man, you better come out and show him. But so guys, make sure you guys subscribe to the channel, okay? Don Bailey, I see you, my nigga. Alright, man. Let's see what you can do. Let's see what you can do for Barcelona now that you are a Barca player. Let's see what you can do. Let's see. Alright, Joe. I'm out.